As the world was hit by COVID-19, airline travel reduced dramatically, almost overnight, with international routes not expected to fully reopen for another 12 months. In the wake of the pandemic, airports and airlines will have new challenges, but also new opportunities. We want to start thinking now about how we bring a completely new experience to the passenger. Aurecon has modelled a gradual, flexible, and incremental evolution of the eventual opening up of international travel. This includes the setting up of systems and processes to keep passengers and staff safe. It will require a lead-up period of modifications to the physical infrastructure, as well as operating procedures. Welcome to the terminal of the future. Welcome to Aurecon International.